Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to Centre Stage. May we remind you that the use of flash photography and the use of audio and video recording is strictly prohibited. Now, please take your seats as Butlins is proud to present Danger Mouse in RoboMob.
London, Great Britain, the world, the solar system, the universe. Hang on a moment. I've gone too far. Rewind. London, Great Britain. That's better. Home of Big Ben, big red buses, and Big Mike's Discount Sausage Emporium. Everything seems peaceful, but deep in the sewers below the city, something green and slimy is lurking. Oh, grow up. Some call him the web-fingered king of crime. Some call him the green cross toad. Some call him Siley Wiley Woo Woo. Although, to be fair, that was just his mom, and he really didn't like it. What can I say about Baron Silas von Greenback? The most evil amphibian the world has ever known. How about Boo for a start? And for that matter, hiss and curl.
Creation, a Machiavellian masterpiece of metal and mops. Lots of mops. The mightiest cleaning robot ever assembled, with triple rotating bristle action, automatic detergent dispenser, and a built-in squeegee for those hard to reach stains. Behold, RoboMop! I detect a hint of puzzlement. Perhaps you are wondering how a cleaning robot will allow me to take over the world. Stiletto, where are you? How dare you leave me explaining my evil plans to thin air?
Sorry, Barone. It taken me a while to do up all of these buttons, especially without the fingers. What were you saying?
Wise Lily.
I said, perhaps you are wondering how a cleaning robot will allow me to take over the world.
No, Barone.
No? Why not?
I'm too busy wondering why I'm dressed as a beef eater. I don't even like beef.
Patience, Stiletto, my humble henchman. Soon all will become clear, even to you.
Yeah. This is the first time for everything.
Much like yourself, my RoboMop currently lacks a brain. Unlike yourself, it is a simple matter to find him one. All I require is the largest, most flawless diamond in the world.
Is that all?
This is the Medusa Diamond, currently vested as the centerpiece of the Queen's Crown Jewels. Now, do you understand why you are dressed as a beef eater?
We going to hold a fancy dress-up beach party?
Stop! You feather brain! There is no fancy dress beach party. You are going to steal the Medusa Diamond. Assemble a team of ninja weasels, raid the Tower of London, and get me that jewel!
Similarly.
Once I have the Medusa Diamond, I shall use it to power RoboMop and take over the world!
Attention! Attention! Alexander!
luxurious Mayfair apartment of the world's greatest secret agent, his sidekick Penfold is working on a top secret formula.
3 parts strawberry, 1 part plum. This is going to be the best jam ever. Careful now, one wrong move and...
Yes, that's right. It's me.
Of course it's you, Chief. Who else would burst in here like that? Where have you been all morning anyway?
I've been preventing a plan by that preteen pest Pink Dawn. And try saying that 3 times fast. She wanted to superimpose her own face onto every selfie ever taken.
Oh, thank goodness you stopped her. How did you do it?
I gave her the most chilling punishment any 30-year-old can face.
You made her hang around in public with her parents?
Worse, I confiscated her mobile phone and sent her to her bedroom.
Oh, Chief!
It's the only way she'll learn, Penfold. And don't feel too bad. I said she could come down for tea later. I'm just sorry you had to miss all the excitement.
You say that, Chief, but actually, I've been making some pretty exciting jam.
You do like to live dangerously, eh, Penfold? Although with Pink Dawn defeated, it's time for a well-earned rest. Right, that's enough resting. Time for more action. Danger, here I come. Danger, here I... Danger! Danger, here I...
You're right, Chief. Is this some sort of new dance all the young kids are doing?
What fiendish plot is this? I've been targeted by some sort of localized freeze ray. I can't move my feet. Oh, I think it might be a magnetic hyperadhesion field, but that smells of strawberries.
Oh, I think you've got your foot stuck in my jam. Sorry about that, Chief. I spilled some when you came in. It's the devil once it set.
You can say, ow, you can say that again, Penfold.
All right, Chief. It's a devil once it's...
Ah! It's stickier than a nuclear bogey, Penfold. What are you putting this stuff?
I can't tell you that, Chief. It's beyond top secret.
Come on, Penfold, it's just jam.
It's not just jam. It's royal jam. I'm making it specially for the Queen's birthday. I thought, what do you get someone who is literally everything? And then I thought, you can never have enough jam.
My feet and this floor beg to differ, Penfold. Do you have to be so messy about it? Look at the state of this flat. A tidy mind needs a tidy space.
Your iPad is ringing, Chief.
At last. Colonel Kay must have a mission for us. It's been at least 5 minutes since the last one.
Probably something dangerous involving lots of running around and being attacked.
Fingers crossed.
Danger Mouse, there you are. And Pinwheel too.
Penfold, sir.
Him as well, yes. Listen up. Got an urgent mission for you, dear.
I was hoping you'd say that. It must be jolly urgent if you're prepared to interrupt your golf round, sir. What's the situation?
Major F is 3 under par and I've just sliced into a bunker.
No, I meant the urgent mission, sir.
Oh, yes, quite right. Got a report coming in that Baron Silas von Greenback is planning a raid on the Tower of London.
That terrible toad! Doesn't he ever learn? Fortunately, I'm always happy to teach him another lesson.
That's the spirit, DM. Over and out. Four!
You heard the Colonel, Penfold. There's not a moment to lose. Quickly! Oh, for heaven's sake, Penfold, I'm jammed up.
Sorry, Chief. Let me help.
And so, Danger Mouse and Penfold race rapidly into action.
Look, it's going to take us a moment here. Be a sport and cover for us, will you?
What? Me? Yes, of course. And so, Danger Mouse and Penfold make a speedy exit. Faster than lightning. Racing into action! Hang on. Let me get the thesaurus. Quickly, promptly, hastily, hurriedly, without delay, at full tilt, against the clock, with alacrity. Post haste, like the clappers. Oh, you get the idea. Finally!
Chief?
We'll just have to make up for lost time. Which wall shall I climb over first?
Wait! Chief! Stop!
What is it, Penfold? A booby trap? An enemy agent? A carelessly open manhole cover?
Even better, Chief! A gift shop! We should give it a very close examination. It might yield valuable clues and strategic information. And there might be fridge magnets.
Oh, very well. But no more pencil sharpeners. You know you haven't got any pencils.
Oh, look, Chief! They've got quill pens! And guess what? They bend! Look! Well?
I'm not sure.
Pen fold! Penfold! Pen fold!
Yeah, very good. But we can't afford to get distracted. A good secret agent is always on their guard. They keep watch with an unblinking eye and a nerve of steel. Nothing gets past them. Nothing. Aha! What have we here? A beef eater. You may have seen something. Do you work here?
No, signore. What the make you think of that?
Well, the costume, for a start.
Oh, see, see. Work here. Of course I work here. Duh.
Do I know you from somewhere? Your voice is very familiar. Not to mention your beak.
No, no. I have never seen you before in my life. I am the lovable Cockney Beefeater. Lord love for the governor. Up the apples and the pears called Blimey.
Oh, it's like watching EastEnders on Italian TV.
Aha! Someone with insider knowledge. Just what I need. I've had a report someone's planning a break-in. I need you to keep an eye out and let me know if you see anything suspicious. Anything at all, even slightly out of the room. I don't want to miss a thing.
Wait! Over here! Take a selfie with my camera! Make a good souvenir, Turbulence strife.
We don't have time for anything like that. We're trying to file a break-in.
Oh, how much?
£20.
Hey, that's daylight robbery.
No, no. Daylight robbery is when you go inside and steal something. This is just a photo. You like?
No, thank you. Nothing can distract me from my mission.
Wait. Of course, I recognize you now. You are that famous secret agent, see? What is the name? Danger Mouse.
Mouse. Danger Mouse, but yes, that's me.
Oh, I am a huge fan. Please, I take your photo. No charge. It's on me. Put it on the store. Everyone say, hey, he's a friend of Danger Mouse. He's a good for business, see? Oranges and lemons.
Well, since you put it like that, can't let a fan down, eh, Penfold?
I thought we didn't have time for anything like this, Chief.
Oh, one little photo isn't going to do any harm, is it?
But meanwhile, inside the tower... Jewel House, unimaginatively named home of the crown jewels, including the scepter of funkiness, the orb of cool, and the oily spoon. Seriously, that one's real. And in pride of place, the Queen Super Duper Special Occasion Crown, bearing the magnificent Medusa diamond. Oh yes, and did I mention the state-of-the-art security system? I'd like to see anyone get past that.
Exactly where I'd head.
But see, signore, there is nothing to see.
See? Apart from all the gold and silver and gems and things, you mean?
See, apart from that.
The difference is right, then, for the moon seems quiet. Too quiet. We should check around for signs of criminals. Better turn that alarm system off first. Don't want to go setting it off by myself.
Now that's clever thinking, Chief.
I'm known for it.
Rights are dead good. Their eyes seem to follow you around the room.
Yes, those old painters were amazingly skilled. Well, everything seems in order here.
They're lucky they've got top investigators like us on the case, Chief. Bless you.
My highly trained secret agents in suits are telling me something, Penfold. They're telling me everything's fine. Good. Let's check the perimeter.
Phew. That was a closer one. Hey, wait a moment. No alarm. That's a stroke of luck.
Whoops, nearly got to turn the alarm back on. Schoolboy error. That's
all. Uh-oh. Thanks for the chore, Danger Moose!
Hey! That beef eater stole something!
That was no beef eater, Penfold. If I'm not very much mistaken, that was von Greenback's henchman, Stiletto. I should have known.
What? That Stiletto has a second job as a beef eater? I guess crime doesn't pay all that well.
No, I mean... never mind. Queen's super duper special occasion crown.
Really? It doesn't look all that super duper to me. Not with that blooming great hole in the middle. They should put something in there. A jewel or something. Oh.
Oh, he's right, Penfold. Baron Silas von Greenback has stolen the Medusa diamond from right under our noses. We need to let Colonel K know at once.
It's London. You take what you can get.
Commands cleaning. 3, 2, One. Three, two, one. Three, two, one.
Enough, Robolop, for the moment. And now, it is time to take over the world!
Hey, Baroni.
What is it now, Stiletto?
Now, I am wondering how a cleaning robot is gonna help you take over the world. I only didn't ask before because I was more confused about why I was dressed as a playfighter.
Well, my feathery friend, actually, why are you still dressed as a beef eater?
Maybe I kinda like it. Plus the buttons. I think I said, now your turn to answer.
Perhaps a demonstration will help. Ninjas! Attack this robot! Robomop, take them to the cleaners!
My best spin cycle's gonna hurt. I'll clean your quad, there is no doubt. You will end up all washed out. Fighting scum is what I do. I'm gonna wipe the floor with you.
Do you see my crow-like crony his potential?
Si, Baroni.
Setting. Wait until you see what he can do on a hot wash. Robomop, it's time to dust your arms and arm your dusters.
What shall I clean next?
Today, London. Tomorrow, the world!
Meanwhile, back at HQ, our heroes are trying to work out their next moves, too.
I've got it, Chief! I know what we should try next!
A bold daylight assault on the Baron's secret lair.
No! 2 parts raspberry, 1 part rhubarb, and a dish of fizzy pop. We could call it champagne!
Pinfold, your jam recipe isn't what I'm worried about. Come.
Oh dear, that's a shame you couldn't stop that robbery. Without that diamond, the Queen's birthday party is in doubt.
No, really? Why?
Can't have Her Majesty letting the country down by showing up in her second best hat. Can we, Pipsqueak?
Painful.
Exactly.
That is a shame, sir, but I have a feeling that might not be our biggest problem.
All right for you to say, you don't have 100 weight of jam on the go.
If I know Baron von Greenback like I know Baron von Greenback, he has something else in store for us. Something much worse.
Well, keep an eye out for anything unusual, and I'll let you know if any of my sources catch wind of that diamond. In the meantime, I've asked Professor Squawk and Clunk to send over a few new gadgets to help you out. If Greenback's up to something, you'll need all the help you can get.
Gadgets? Excellent! That must be what's in that crate.
Crikey! What you got in here? Cannonballs?
Laser-guided cannonballs, maybe?
I see my package arrived.
What have you got for us, Professor? Some shiny new toys?
If by toys you mean highly complex, life-saving gadgets that took me decades to perfect, then yes, welcome to the playroom.
A portable popcorn popper, unless I'm much mistaken.
You are much mistaken. That is a safe nav. Flick the switch, and it will immediately find the safest route between two places.
Oh, I like the sound of that. Get me to the bookcase.
Turn left at the coffee table. Continue past the sofa. You have reached your destination safely.
Oh, she's good.
Bit tame, isn't it, Squawk and Clunk? What happens if you flick the switch the other way?
Well, then it works out the most dangerous route imaginable. But why would anyone want to do that?
To the bookcase, now!
Proceed to the nearest window. Jump out of the window, cross the road on a bobo stick, swim the Thames, climb a wall into London Zoo, bear left ahead. Wrestle the bear, make a U-turn where possible. Buy a kebab from a roadside van.
Now that is dangerous.
You have reached your destination dangerously.
Unnecessarily complicated, ridiculously reckless, and totally terrifying. Superb!
What's this thing do?
I call that the Omniscope. It's these hidden bins.
No! Dear! There's a load of shaved monkeys looking at us!
Careful, Pinfold. You've broken the fourth wall.
I never touched it, Chief. Oh, look at that one! He's picking his nose! Oh, he's eating it! And look at her! I think she can hear me!
How can you tell?
She's folding her arms and scowling at me something rotten! Oh, there's a tall chap! Really tall! He's huge and wide!
Let me see. Pinfold, that's a pillar! Put it down, Pinfold, before you get hurt!
The scope's not going to hurt me!
No, but if you keep using it, they will.
Fair points, well made.
Finally, Squawk and Clunk, you've invented something useful. A vacuum cleaner.
Careful, Mouse! That's no ordinary vacuum cleaner. I call it the Big Sucker.
Well, I've always been a big sucker for a big sucker. What's it do?
Of the world is in such safe hands.
Honestly, Pinfold, look at this place. It was bad enough before.
A cup of tea and a nice jam sandwich, then we'll do a spot of tidying up, eh?
No time for that. I'm picking up a news report. I'll patch it through.
Some sort of strange mop-wielding robot that the press have christened the Mobinator. No, wait. We can be better than that. Mopatron. Robo-mop. Ooh, that's it. Robo-mop is cleaning up London Town. Literally.
Good grief! Look at it go! It seems London Bridge was so old the dirt was all that was keeping it together. Pinfold, did you see that?
Oh, yes! That cloud looks just like a bunny rabbit. How cute!
No time for cloud gazing, Pinfold. Freeze! Enhance! Not that, the robot! Enhance the robot!
Is that?
Yes, just as I thought. The Medusa Diamond. So, von Greenback is behind this rampaging robot.
Well done, Danger Mouse! It took you long enough to figure it out!
We've had a very busy day. We've been making jam!
Silence!
Nobody talks to my friend like that.
Yeah, nobody talks to me like that.
Silence, Pinfold.
Roger, Archie.
hacked into our comm system for a reason when we map, or is this just a social visit?
You have seen the awesome power of my Robomop. Every day, Robomop will give a different capital city a cleaning it will never forget.
Some of them can do with it, but that's not the point. What do you want, you terrible toad?
I merely want what every toad with imagination wants.
A comfy lily pad.
To rule the world! I won't stop cleaning until every country kneels before me, or the world lies in glittering ruins.
The world won't give in to blackmail, Baron.
Oh no? Then perhaps another example is in order. Don't you think the Houses of Parliament are looking a little grubby these days?
That's not good. That's heritage, that is.
This is the worst crisis we've faced in at least 3 hours, Penfold. We have to get Robomop away from the Houses of Parliament. To the danger car!
Oh, look! The gherkin!
Didn't Robomop just destroy it?
Not that building. I was eating a burger earlier and a slice of gherkin flew off. I just found it. Look!
Get that gherkin out of my face, Penfold.
Don't you want it, Chief? Oh, the more for me.
Hold tight, Penfold. We're going in.
Cool. Isn't it foggy?
It's London, Penfold. Of course it's foggy. Now, keep your eyes open for Robomop.
There he is.
Right, you jumped up bag of bolts. Time to get your attention the only way I know how. Let's play dirty. Good, eh? I'm making the danger car backfire. If my calculations are correct, the exhaust fumes will get Robomop's attention and won't invalidate my no-claims bonus.
Clean your emissions. That's got it, Chief! He's right behind us!
I really am good at this. Now to lure him back to a place where we can keep him under control.
Where's that?
HQ. Lucky I bought the safe net. Turn it on.
Safely? Dangerously, he asked with a sense of impending doom.
Come on, Penfold, there's no fun if it's safe.
Dangerous it is! Get us back to HQ!
Hold tight, it's going to be a bumpy ride. Engage turbo boost when possible.
It's all part of my plan. Now we need to keep him here until I figure out a way of stopping him.
I've got it, Chief! But you're not going to like it! Robomop loves cleaning up, right? Then we'll have to make this place so messy, he'll never want to leave!
You're right, Penfold. I don't like it. I'm not a big fan of mess.
Says the man who just drove a car through a wall.
I parked in the wall, Penfold. It's a very different thing. All part of a carefully orchestrated plan.
A carefully orchestrated, messy plan?
Needs must, Penfold.
That's not what you've been saying all day. You've been saying no!
Penfold, get down.
Clean your emissions. Bravo, Chief! You did it!
it.
But so fast, Danger Mouse.
Aaron von Green. Let me guess, Robomon has a tracking device.
You don't think I'd invent a multi-million pound robot and unleash it on the world without one, did you?
He's a clever like that. Let the strike do you.
Ninjas, seize them! Diamond back where it belongs, shall we?
You'll never get away with this.
Really, Danger Mouse? But it seems like I already have.
Has Baron von Greenback really defeated the world's greatest secret agent? Will Robomop really clean the world to pieces? Has Danger Mouse got anything up his sleeves apart from root burns? Will Penfold ever perfect his recipe for jam? Did Colonel K ever get out of that bunker? Will I ever stop summing up?
Oh, for goodness sake, stop trying to milk your pot and get on with it!
I'm wasted here, wasted. How will Danger Mouse get out of this one?
Better? Better. And I'll let you into a little secret. He isn't!
We gave it a good shot, eh, Penfold?
Come on, old chief!
Why is he not the working?
Someone turned him off without shutting him down properly.
They're loading essential updates. 20% complete.
No! Seriously? Typical!
We're in a real jam here, chief! We'll never get out of this mess!
Wait, that's it! Jam! Mess! I've got it! To get out of this mess, we have to make an even bigger one.
Oh, so it's fun when you do it!
Just give me a hand, will you?
Have you tried Control-Alt-Delete?
Installing updates. 50% complete.
In the old days, killer robots used to work straight out of the box.
If I know anything about Squawk's inventions, it's that they always have a reverse switch.
Installing updates. 75% complete. Exciting, isn't it?
There!
Let's split it, Devil.
100% installation complete.
Mop him up!
Before you mop me up, allow me to blow you away. Ha
ha! Ninjas, stop him!
What's happening, Chief?
Flicking that switch turned the big sucker into a big blower. Time to get messy. Dear, they seem to have got themselves into a bit of a sticky situation. Sticky.
Don't worry, Signore. I have.
I think this calls for a swift exit.
They're all stuck in my jam. Good job of eight so much.
Must clean mess.
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
What's happening to him?
Penfold's jam is gumming up his insides.
And I thought everyone loved jam.
Whistle while you whirl.
That was a dirty trick, Danger Mouse.
Sometimes you just have to play dirty to stop a clean getaway. Actually, Penfold, this jam isn't bad, huh?
I know, right? The Queen's birthday.
Don't worry, there's still time. Anyone any good at reversing?
Actually, I'm not bad at this. Left hand down a bit. Foot on the gas. Slowly now. Not too slowly, though. The Queen's party is already in full swing, and you don't want to miss the party games. That's it! Save a slice of cake for me!
Jam sandwich.
Well done, Chief. You've saved the world again.
All in a day's work. And well done, Penfold. Your jam is a huge hit.
And the reprogrammed RoboMop is actually rather useful.
The Professor's pretty handy when it comes to that sort of thing. With that new brain, he's a changed robot.
Clean up your grunts. Mm-hmm. Just kidding. Ha ha ha.
Ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great pleasure to announce the Nimble competition.
Something you don't see every day.
No time for fun and games, DM. Isn't Bard King Kong Brunel is invading the London Underground with time-travelling dinosaurs.
Must be a Wednesday. Looks like the limbo's gonna have to wait, Penfold. Danger calls.
And so another jam-packed episode comes to an end. There were a few sticky situations along the way, but when the pips were down, our heroes managed to keep a lid on it and preserve the peace. Look out for the next exciting adventure with the world's jammiest hero, Danger Mouse!
Cast of Danger Mouse! Absolutely fantastic. Now we're going from one superhero to some more superheroes here.